We're going to take a look and venture into the Google Guardian mode for a little bit and talk about how Google Guardian will keep you in the loop as to what's going on here at Arrowhead on a daily and weekly basis. The first thing that I'm going to show you is what Google Guardian will look like. Take a look on the screen as I narrate for you what a Google Guardian email will look like when you receive it in your personal email. So this is a quick look at what Google Classroom will look like in Guardian mode for you guys, the parents. As you can see on the screen right now, there's a Google Classroom email that I've received for my son. The first thing I want you to notice is that it actually lists the type of student work that has taken place within the Google Classroom for Noah. In this example, it shows that there was an ordering planets activity, as well as geocentric and heliocentric activity and moon phases. Now, there was also an announcement, and it says PTA t-shirt order example. I want you to see that this says announcement, and that this says student work here. And it does say missing from last week. When you receive this email on a daily or weekly basis, depending on what you, the parent, choose, it will show various types of information, such as upcoming assignments that are due, as well as assignments that have already passed the due date, but have not yet been turned in by the student. All of this information will be emailed to you automatically by Google Classroom. The other thing I want you to notice on this weekly summary is it says PTA announcement. Well, this year we will not be utilizing our Tuesday folders as we have in the past. We are going all digital with all of our announcements, which will include our PTA announcements as well. The phone calls will still go home the same way. The emails will also continue that you normally receive from our school, but this is an addition. And what's great about this is it is given to you automatically every week on Friday or every day if you choose as the parent from Google. We will be utilizing Google in all of our classrooms. We will use this so that parents will have the opportunity to have a snapshot of what's going on in class. When you receive this email and you see that moon phases was completed in class, some type of activity, you have an opportunity to ask your son or daughter, hey, what did you do in science this week that dealt with moon phases? This gives you that opportunity to probe your son or daughter and say, hey, I know you did something with moon phases today. So it just gives you an idea, a snapshot of what's going on in the classroom so that you can have a conversation with your son or daughter.